man, this is gonna sound dorky, but I'm gonna say it anyway. There's a quote from the Tao Te Ching where Lao Tzu says, "Do you have the patience to sit still until the mud settles so that you can see clearly?" So I think that a lot of times in the top position, our problem is that we're trying to do too much. Like, oh, I'm gonna go to this position. I want to do this to him. Stop. Make perfect position so that you are not gonna go backwards and he can't take from you. And then let him make his error. Jean-Jacques expressed it this way when he was here, when I was a blue belt. I was asking him about how does he pass the guard? I was super bad at passing the guard as a blue belt, like awful. Worse than any blue belt should ever be, right? And what Jean-Jacques taught me was a principle. He didn't show me like one particular pass. He just said that passing is about getting to a position of safety and then waiting for him to make an error. He said, and then you go inch by inch until the next position of safety and you wait for him to make an error. And he said, you just do that until you're past the guard. So that requires a deeper understanding of the mechanics and the fundamentals of jiu-jitsu in order to do that. But it's actually way simpler than having to have a bunch of stuff memorized. It's like, oh, there's just a couple of ideas. And the number one idea on top to me is patience. So when you're in a spot like this, settle down, give it a chance to breathe. I mean, it's uncomfortable for him, but you're on top, you should be comfortable. Give the thing a chance to breathe a little bit. Where does he like to move? Is he fighting me here? Let him fight. If you're in a position where you're strong and you're just based on the ground and he's grunting, let him fight. Let him wear himself out a little bit. And then when he goes, just take an inch from him. Like if you listen to Jean-Jacques on the sideline with Eddie, he goes, "Inch by inch, Edge Bravo, inch by inch." That match with Hoyler, you can hear him on the sideline just telling him, play your game, take an inch at a time. So be still until the mud settles, and then you'll be able to see clearly. All right, let's get some runs.
Plug that's connected to the wall. The plug. Push the yellow button. One of the buttons.
He's going to bite me if you don't do that.